When I was asked to take over the JAG program at Swansea High School, I was actually an English teacher. And I wasn't really sure. I didn't really understand the JAG program. And I was scared, but it turned out to be the best thing that's ever happened to me career-wise in my life. Students in the JAG program focus on leadership development, and when we do that, we learn about team building, how to be a better leader, and it really helps them boost their confidence and come outside their shells.
Some of the skills that JAG teaches you are essay skills, how to make a good resume, how to have good interview skills, how to become a good leader, and how to participate in many other projects.
I mean, if you think about it, your average high school student has nothing to put on a resume. But once they leave the JAG program, they have community service activities they've been involved in.
My favorite one was the food pantry, which we pack all the food for the families. We also give their foods on Fridays and take them to their cars.
You really get to build relationships with them and to help them grow as individuals.
Some of the challenges I had to go through was choosing the right friends, believing in myself, and pushing myself to accomplish my goals.
I remember her being sad a lot because she was really upset. Her family was about to lose their home. They'd been taken advantage of. The JAG program gave her the courage and the leadership to step up and stand up for her family and advocate for them and help them to get a lawyer and help them to communicate with professionals to stop her family being taken advantage of.
They saw a potential in me than what I couldn't see in myself.
And now she's definitely the opposite of that, just bubbly, energetic. She's president of our career association this year. And she comes in like to every JAG class and just motivates all the kids that come into the program.
It's pretty amazing that I get to be president of JAG because people look up to me and they want to accomplish the things that I have accomplished. I am so excited to go to college and to become a physical therapist because I know I'm going to make a difference in my community.
It made me realize that when you help one person, you're helping a whole family. And in turn, that helps her family help other families in similar situations. And it's kind of a snowball effect. And it all started with this one tiny little girl.